New Delhi voting is going on in Israel for the general elections on Tuesday. To say it is a common election in one of the world's countries, but by looking carefully, it will be seen that there is also a glimpse of the Indian Lok Sabha elections. The existing PM himself describes himself as a watchman, like Modi. Terrorism is the only issue in the elections of the two countries on which existing governments are playing. In such a situation, it would be wrong to say that India's elections in this friendly nation are being done in the same way as India. Elections in India are being fought around Narendra Modi. While there are similar images in Benjamin Netanyahu, not only that, in India, Modi is calling himself a janitor, while in Israel, Netanyahu calls himself Mr. Security. Like Modi, it is not easy for Netanyahu, but both of them have the confidence to make a government again. Voting is also getting around for general elections in India and Israel. Where Israel was voted on April 9th, the first phase of voting will be held on April 11th in India. Not only that, Israeli election campaign is also happening in the style of India.